What's happening here today is something for all of us to recognize, to celebrate, and to be appreciative for. It is because of the new spirit of the people of Detroit who really have a new sense of hope and are becoming part of the solution. It's exciting to see what's happening.